as mods, which is not really true. We don't moderate anything. We just use our ability to sticky posts. But shout out to all of our mods who help. Asari, Tiff, Noct, Strawberry. A lot of those folks do a lot of work, and it's all on their own time, which is pretty cool. And they do a lot of work also on the Discord for the Reddit. So anyway, shout out to you guys. You do awesome stuff, and we're very thankful for you. Light bulb, over all the cutting in a tight go. Bang. About to make a movie independent. Woo. Need new trucks independent. Woo. I need you to listen to the vision. Woo. All your verses sound like dirty dishes. I'm about to clean them in the kitchen. Woo. And we making money by the minute. Woo. I'm about to do a way different. God. I am just an icon living. I am just an icon living. Icon living. I am just an icon living.
Yes, something wrong, please. Please, something.
My dear guy.
Just fucking guessed everything.
One more. Steel.
Nice.
Because those are emotes with FX. But we release them at 7,000 steel, but this is only for the first week of availability. Right. Then they go back to 10,000. Why?
Why?
Because they stay.
Oh!
I'm going to let Setback just demonstrate what's going on here. All right, do it. Let's see it. Whoa! How the hell did he do that? Does he like... All right, I think I know what he's doing. I think he's doing that, but just doing the input really fast. He's fainting once and then changing his guard and then shield bashing, I think. I can't do it enough, though. Or I can't do it fast enough.
Oh, wait, we're
pretty
back.
Pretty good.
He was actually dancing during that.
Yeah.
You know what I... Let's see if we can get a nice crashing charge right here. Clip.
You're welcome.
Authentic characters like a Clutch Meister, how do you feel about your chances now?
Honestly, I think we have a strong team. We have, like you said, Clutch. We also have a really strong dev guy, Pikalex. We have that awesome Brazilian player, Manuelo. So, yeah, I'm pretty confident about our chances.
And that's GG.
And there we have it. The Blackstone Legion take another victory.
I spoke to Roman earlier, and he's feeling pretty confident about his chances. But looking at the Twitter poll, Knights are winning on the vote. How do you feel about that?
I feel great. Look, it's funny because I started a Twitter poll this morning on my account, and Forerunner Game did the same.
Victory. Sugoi. Sugoi Desu. I did. If there's voice chat, I'd do that every single time. I'd be one of the samurai races. Be like, wow, Sugoi! Sugoi Desu!
Yeah.
Girl, I lose myself up in those eyes.
His shield is so big.
The Kensei, did you see him?
You captured Zone A.
Really, she doesn't impressive. Need a buff.
No,
at all.
No, no buffs coming. No
the buff part that I love that she even managed to dodge the ballista, because why not?
Right?
Perfect.
A good Valkyrie is unbeatable.
Yeah.
They gotta be good though. So we'll see. We'll see what we can do.
So if Eric or myself play Valkyrie,
then we definitely need a buff.
We need a buff. Well, I need a buff for pretty much all the heroes.
Yeah, pretty much. We need buff mode.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna guard. Hi there.
I'd do it. If Valk doesn't get a buff by mid-season 6, I'll pour yogurt on me. I will definitely do that. You guys can quote me right now. If Valk does not get a buff by the middle of season 6, I will pour yogurt all over myself. Clip it, make a command out of it. That is what I'll do.
Wait, how'd that hit me? What? Wait, how'd that hit me? Did I change my guard? Hello? I'm pretty sure I was just standing there.